Welcome back to Soma. This is part three. We just got off of the monorail thing. And we gotta get to the Lambda place to find Catherine. Oh, I'm going to Lambda. Just like Gordon Freeman.
I can find Lambda, right? I mean, really, how big can this ocean be?
Hey.
Yeah.
I get that.
Catherine?
Here.
No, not you two. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
Can't take it anymore. Everything's fucked. I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure? It sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics left on for good measure.
I don't...
You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
The project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
I just need to access the computer. Oh, is that an Omnitool you're carrying?
Oh, the door opener? I picked it up at Upsilon where I woke up.
That'll have to do. Plug it into the terminal.
Sure, whatever.
When the Omnitool is loaded, just plug my Cortex chip into the tool.
What's a Cortex chip?
It will be obvious. I'll eject it for you. Just grab the chip and slide it into the Omnitool. Come on, I just need you to do this one thing for me.
Sure, whatever.
Lambda Terminal 27 activated.
The Omnitool is ready now. Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omnitool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door opener?
It's standardized connection.
Catherine? All right. Let's give this a try.
missing something. Oh, hang on. Gotcha.
What's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then, suddenly, it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am. It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. All right, finally.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need. Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks. I'll unlock the door for you. What was it said before? You're from Toronto?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan, and suddenly, here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Whoa. Check the computer in the other room.
You say something?
Sorry, still trying to figure out how to...
Got it. I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea.
Thank you.
bearing.
Yeah, it basically exploded with electromagnetism.
That's bad for us, right?
Confusing, at least. Gives the senses a good punch.
Just check the computer?
Yes, look for anything about the Ark.
Inside the Ark?
Yes. That's some early renders of the world inside.
Looks a whole lot comfier than this place. Found a tracker homed in on the Ark.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
I think so. It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
Thank you.
It's at a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to Phi, they almost made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
I'll take us there. I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine. This is what you wanted to do. Your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the Abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit. We probably have to go to Theta and pray the Dunbat's still working.
Okay, so we go to Theta.
I don't know, it's pretty far.
Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? You know what? I found a sunken vessel just outside. Bet that could take us to Theta.
Really?
Didn't look completely out of action. It even lit up a little when I tried the Omni tool on it.
Okay then, let's have a look. I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget to take me with you. Where did you go? I'm waiting.
Can I pull the Omni tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon. Emergency Vessel 4. Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
I hear you. Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try. Sorry, it's dead.
Worth a shot.
The CV came from Curie. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omnitool. There. Should help you get around.
Great.
Oh, there he is.
Let's find a working escape vessel.
You made it. This is much better. Let's see if we can't get this thing moving. Wait, what? Safety locks are blocking the vessel's release. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea. Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out. Maybe there's an override or something.
There's monsters out there, like the ones we saw at Lambda.
The more reason to get going.
What?
Come on, you know the drill. Don't look at them or get too close. It'll mess with your circuits.
Oh, shit.
We need to get out of here.
I know. I'm going.
Something is stabilizing the ship. We need to let it know this is an emergency. Convince the ship that this is an emergency.
Thank you.
Steer this thing?
Starboard rudder is choking, but I can compensate.
How do you even know what direction we're going in?
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta. Should be a matter of minutes.
Thought I was done for back there.
Seems like the WoW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room? I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WoW.
Station-wide? So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Was that the ship?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. I for impact! Hold on, the blast just pushed us off the plateau!
What does that mean?
If I don't hit Delta, we're dead.
Right.